Well, welcome back to Lies of P. I think this is episode 59 or 60. You know what time it is. More nameless puppet grinding. Let's go.
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never found you a grand covenant like the other puppets because of Sorrow's memories within you. I know you have been strength in troublesome of the puppets. Is not for you, but for Carlo. No father needs to resort to the lash. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human myself. After I lost you, my life will be If only I had spent more time with you. If only I had rid you. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
It's just one more round.
Bring you back, Carlo. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never found the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories. I know you have strength. You trouble power.
Rip something.
Your power is not for you, but Carlo. No father must resort to flesh, but there is no other way. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human monster. If only I had spent more time with you. If only I had read your favorite book. Your father to see. Forgive me. Please forgive me. Kiss. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Oh shit. Getting better at back to why you count with R2. Getting there. But yeah, I'm getting there.
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never Grand Covenant of the other prophets, because of Carlo's memories within you. I know you have done this. You trouble somebody with possible. Freedom is not for you, Carlo.
Shit, that was actually my best attempt, almost killed him. I was on the bloody roll that attempt.
You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. Is not for you, Carlo. dare you? You're just a puppet.
Nothing.
You can become a real human. Come to me.
How dare you? You're just a puppet.
Nothing more.
You can become a real human. Come to me.
Freedom for you, Carlo.
If you can't find those memories, I'll make you a real human myself.
How dare you? You're just a puppet.
Nothing more.
Okay, so after he does that strike down move, then you can... Okay, yeah, got it. Test something. One, two. Okay, right. So I'd have to do it slightly earlier with Arto if I wanted to practice that.
Is not crazy. dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Give it one more attempt for tonight, but yeah, I'm fairly confident we'll get him eventually, soon.
You can become a real human. Come to me.
Oh yeah, that was just a little too late there, but yeah, we'll get him next time. I'm getting better at timing the blocks, delayed blocks, but actually it's a bit easier just to do this block because of the delay. Yeah, because he's a bit like Morgoth, it's just a lot easier to just do that one, because he delays his attack. Oh mate, it's good, but it's really good. Continue next episode. Thanks for watching, have a good day, and we're close to beating him, lads. Goodbye!